actually brings local fashion designers under one roof.
Lauren Reimer shows us what's going on in Tempe. Lauren?
Yes, we're at the corner of 6th Street and Forest in Tempe, and this building, which is usually open to the public, is usually open only to those within the fashion industry. It's open to the public this weekend.
And I digitally printed it on the fabric. Inside, 15 local fashion designers, all with their best stuff on display. From women's clothing and jewelry to men's, stuff for the kids, even your pet, there are thousands of items for sale. This event is being put on by the Arizona Apparel Foundation. It says since brick and mortar stores haven't been doing as well for retailers, most of these up and coming designers only sell online.
So this allows them to not only have their website, but to sell in person too. So doing little pop-up shops is kind of the new way to do things.
10% of all the proceeds are going back to help teach future designers the skills it takes to be successful in the fashion industry. By holding classes and offering a place for them to work on their own clothing lines. It's already helped one group of girls with special needs. They'll be there this weekend selling their handmade tote bags.
Definitely helps with their social interaction and getting to meet new people, and they're already meeting friends here and having a really good time.
So this event is open Saturday from noon to 8 and on Sunday from noon to 5. In Tempe, Lauren Reimer, CBS 5 News.
Lauren, thank you. Some new